whoa, oh my god. Whoa. Hey, why don't you just calm down a little bit? Jesus Christ. That was frightening. And a great start to this recording session. Now I gotta load all this fucking shit up again.
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Seriously, right? Alright, so let's try this again. Attempt number 3. Hello. Oh no, that's not good. Oh Jesus. That's 1! That's 2! Oh Jesus, they're all upset. Holy freaking crap. Three! Alright, got it. Now smoke bomb. And run. Run. Don't. Oh my god, I was mashing X for a good 20 seconds there. Oh, hello. He lost me for a second. He turned around and he's like, Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I need to practice my fighting anyway. I haven't played this game in a while. I need to get back into the groove of it. Oh, God! Men with axes scare me. Yeah! Okay. Now, where is... I know I got at least one alarm bell while I was out here. There you are. I'm gonna go ahead and get that now. One. Okay, I think we're all caught up now. Hello. Why don't you come up here and say that to my- Uh-oh. Just kidding. Ow! You have a big axe and a pistol? You just freaking suck then. Oh! Good time to use medicine. Ooh, look at the ground. Look how pretty. Is there an alarm bell out there by any chance? Aha, there is. Okay. Let me just go ahead and get that before I head inside, then. Doesn't look like there's a really... Fuck it! Oh. Hello, gentlemen. I keep forgetting I have phantom blades. So let me just go ahead and use one on this guy's face. Right now! Screw you. Is it safe to get this thing? Go for it.
Oh god!
I probably shouldn't climb because they do have guns. Stop with your fucking ow! Your freaking guns! Will I? Show me how much I'm gonna pay for that! Think I give a crap? Because I don't! I will gladly contribute to this pile of- Ooh, god. This pile of corpses. Oh, hey, there's a door there. Let's go ahead and go inside. Oh, shit. Hello! Oh, that was way too early. Oh, my god. Oh, my god. Oh, sure, I'll spam the button twice. Get ready, dodge now! Shit, indeed! Swing at me! Beta jump! Alright, I need to find one more alarm bell. I'm just gonna go ahead and loot you guys, because I don't like you. I don't see the alarm bell anywhere here, but... I think the guy I wanted to help is... Yep, there he is! Are you okay?
Is someone there?
Oh, fuck my life! No, wait, just give me a second, let me cover kill this guy, please. Well, fine. Stop it! Alright, I hit B. Roll away! Oh my god! I just learned that. Thanks for all the tips in the comments, guys. Well, it looks like I couldn't save this guy. Along with, like, all of his friends. Okay, so I need to find the king's office, but I also want to find this... I keep hitting... What the hell am I doing? I bet it's over here somewhere. I don't know why. Just the other one's over that way, the other one's over that way, and it's not back that way, so why wouldn't it be this way? Hey, you. You're good at your job. Oh!
Any sign of the tyrant?
Master Fangaroff.
Bleeding coward.
Yeah, well, it's King Louis for you.
More on the search everywhere. The captain.
You're no patriot.
Hello! Do not stick me in the back. There's no honor in that. Fight me with honor! You die without honor. Allow me to just give you a taste of your own medicine. Thank you.
Fucking hell.
Fucking hell. You're dead! I know. Simultaneously looking for King's office and final alarm bell at the same time. Because I have no idea. Requiescat in pace. Or, repose en paix. I am a level 2 now. I actually have leveled up a little bit since last time I played this. Well, I suck. Alright, come on. Whew! Alright. Okay! My first level 2 lockpick! Yay! Alright.
See what's in here.
Oh! I found the king's office! How am I supposed to get in here? Without a level 2 lockpick? Oh, I guess there's a door here. Hello! Hold on, I don't want to go in here yet. I want to find this last alarm bell! I see hiding spots, I see dead Swiss people. I do not see an alarm bell. Hello! There. Finally getting better at the combat. Yay! And it's all difficult. The stealth is difficult, the combat's difficult, navigation's a little difficult. I love it! I guess I can't find the last alarm bell. Maybe it's not... I don't know. But whatever. I give up. Close enough. I'll go on a alarm bell hunt on my own time when I go back and replay this. So okay, let's just go ahead and head in this door. Let's go. Oh, shit. Hey! Napoleon Bonaparte.
You certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Not at all.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king, ripe for misunderstanding, should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
Oh, good thing I have expert heightened sensory abilities. Napoleon Bonaparte. Yes, indeed. But anyway, they're talking about the documents that say Mirabeau was in correspondence with the king. Obviously. So, I will find the cabinet. Well, that was easy.
You were saying.
Very nicely done, my friend.
Thank you. It's not every day you get to receive a compliment from a future emperor of France. however short the man may be.
He wasn't as short as everyone thinks he is.
Find your prize.
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes. This is it.
And in it goes.
That should take care of that.
And may I suggest we leave?
Oh, no.
Quickly.
Yep, time to go.
That. Our way out.
Cover me, would you?
Hello! I will cover Napoleon! Come at me! Last time I had to defend somebody, I was escaping from the Bastille, and I sucked at it. Ah! Thank you! I learned to fight from a master. May he rest in peace. Hold on a minute, let me just loot your buddy. Thank you. Hello. Hiya! Oh! Stop it! Oh! Alright, can you give me a chance to actually hit one of you? Oh, God! Come on! One! Come on. Yeah! Will I? Come at me! Yeah! I love the animation when he puts the sword down. You don't need to keep asking me that, by the way. Hello! How are you? Oh, we got an axe man to worry about now. Fuck. Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Jesus Christ! Oh! Oh, roll. Time to roll. Roll, 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 roll. Ow, that hurts. Hi-ya! Thank you! Wait, what about the other guy? Alright, you need to really needed more dialogue than that, seriously. Oh shit.
Let's go.
Merci, I guess. Cheap, but thanks.
Search everything! I want those documents!
I like the cockade on your hat, sir.
Damn!
What? Damn
yes,
what?
Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
A persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there.
In this mess. You'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea.
Okay. Frederick Rui. Hold on, I'm gonna read about this guy. I think he was at the place where I bumped into Latouche again, right? He was there. I remember his name being spoken. I think he was the guy who chucked the guy out the window. By the accounts of his contemporaries, Rui himself left no letters or journals behind, and may have been illiterate. The rhetoric of the revolution found a true believer in him. When the bulk of the Guard something defected into the Guard National, Rui was among them. He rose quickly through the ranks, unhindered by his lack of aristocratic breeding, and along with Santerre was one of the key figures in the storming of the Tuileries Palace. He was also a violent, sadistic monster who used a revolutionary fervor as an excuse to murder and pillage his way across France. But we all have our faults. I mean, I chew my nails. As do I.
Stood yourself well back there.
Thanks.
I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Of course not.
Ah, the bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling.
I bet
men
you
like
do.
Us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves.
Suck
if
it, Pierre.
If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer, but no.
Where the
it's like, thanks,
leads,
but
the
no
must
thanks.
Follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind.
In what, the Yellow Pages? Don't think those exist yet.
Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte.
I knew that.
Second lieutenant of artillery.
For now. That's the biggest for now in all of history.
A pleasure. And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here.
Same to you.
Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
A face in the crowd.
Of course.
I am a blade in the crowd. All right, after our nice little walk and talk, are we getting somewhere now? Ah, here we are. I keep wanting to hold A to fast walk, but that doesn't exist anymore.
Just a moment.
Oh, am I gonna have to freaking... What are you doing? What is that?
You may want to take cover.
All right, then. Oh, well, okay, I'll take cover on this side of it. All right. Or not. You couldn't have waited? All right, either way.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
All right.
What about Rui? Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
That would be wonderful. Thank you. Au revoir, Napoleon. I never found that last alarm bell. Fudge cakes. Fudge cakes! Oh well. I'll go back and find it again some other time. The rest of that mission was easy enough. Because now I'm getting good at fighting. Wow. Going to the lake, Carolyn. Alright, now that I've crossed over, let's go ahead and go to the next story mission, however far away it is. Not too bad! Okay, it's in the district, so let's go ahead and make our way over there. Excuse me, fancy hat man. Next up. That's the Experto Creed, Oh, no. No, why are you here? I've had enough heartache. I saw the screenshot, I knew it was coming, but I still don't know.